Boys and girls, I'm going to teach you a very special song today. It is called Come Meet Us at the Zoo. So I'm going to teach you an animal and a sound for every single letter in the alphabet, okay? And these animals are so crazy. They live in this zoo together. It's like the alphabet zoo, okay? And this is going to help us to be able to remember the sounds of all of our letters, okay? So I'm going to go through each one real quickly, and I am going to show you the hand motions and the names of the animals, okay? All right, and then I'll teach you the song part. So A, we learned this one already, is Ali, alligator. Ali, alligator opens up her chomps like this. Now you can also do it like this if you're standing. So say, ah, ah, Ali, alligator. Good job. Next one is B. B stands for Bubba Bear, okay? And Bubba Bear is very hungry. He's gonna reach up into the tree and put it and get the honey and bring it to his mouth like this. B, B, Bubba Bear. Good job. Okay, next one is C. C stands for Katina Cat. Katina Cat has a little bit of milk on her face like this, and she says, Katina Cat. She's wiping off that milk. The next one is D. D stands for Dee Dee Deer. Dee Dee Deer puts her ears up like this and looks around and says, D, D, Dee Dee Deer. The next letter is E. E stands for Ellie Elephant. Okay? Ellie Elephant has a long trunk. So can you put your hands out like this? You can hook them like that, or you can just hold them this way, and you're gonna swing your trunk like this, and she says, eh, eh, Ellie Elephant. Good job. Next one is F. F stands for Francie Fish. Francie Fish is like this. Put your hand out, put your other hand on top, stick your thumbs out, and make the little fins and move around like this, okay? You can move it if you want. Francie Fish. Good job. Next one is G. G stands for Gordo Gorilla. Gordo Gorilla pounds his chest like this and he says, G, G, Gordo Gorilla. Good job. Next one is H. H stands for Honey Horse. Honey Horse likes to gallop like this and he moves like this. Honey Horse. Good job. I. I stands for Innie Inchworm. So you're going to put your little finger up like this and you're going to move it back and forth like a little worm. And it's Innie Inchworm says, I, I, Innie Inchworm. J. J stands for Jerry Jellyfish. Okay, can you make a jellyfish? Jellyfishes go like this. Put your hands like this, and then you're gonna come out super fast. J, J, Jerry Jellyfish. Good job. K stands for K.O. Kangaroo. A kangaroo kicks like this. Okay, you're gonna kick your leg out like this and go, K, K, Kangaroo. Good job. L. L stands for Lizzie Lizard. So Lizzie Lizard, put your hands up like this under your chin, is sitting with her little chin on a log and looking around. And she goes like this, oh, oh, Lizzie Lizard. M. M is for Missy Mouse. And Missy Mouse is eating a cookie. She just touches it like this. Sometimes she's eating cheese, and she touches it like this, her mouth like this, and she goes, mmm, mmm, Missy Mouse. N is for Nigel Night Owl. Nigel Night Owl can see very good in the dark, so make two circles like glasses and look through them like this and say, mmm, mmm, Nigel Night Owl. O is for Olive Octopus. So Olive Octopus has long tentacles like this. And she puts her tentacles and move your tentacles like this. Ah, ah, olive octopus. P is for peewee penguin. Peewee penguin has a nice little tux, a little tuxedo, this little suit on, and he has a little bow tie, and he puts his hands to his sides. Put your hands to your sides like this, and just tip like this, and go, peewee penguin. Queenie quail, that's for Q. Queenie quail is very proud, and she has a little feather on the top of her head like this, and she has some little babies right here, and so she goes like this, quah, quah. Queenie quail. R is for Robbie Rabbit. Robbie Rabbit puts his hands like this and he gets back this just like a rabbit and he says, Robbie Rabbit. S is for Sammy Snake. Sammy Snake likes to slither in the grass like this and says, Sammy Snake. T is for Timmy Tiger. Timmy Tiger is very tough. So he puts his muscles up like this and he goes, Timmy Tiger. Or you can put him down like this or poke like this. Timmy Tiger. U is for Umber Umbrella Bird. Umber Umbrella Bird has a little umbrella. So hold on, put this on your top of your head. Hold on to the umbrella and then put your other hand out. And she puts her wings like this and she says, Umber Umbrella Bird. V is for Vincent Vampire. So you're going to make a little V underneath your chin like this. These are like his little fangs that are coming out like this, okay? And make a V like this and say, Vincent Vampire. W is for Willy Weasel. Willy Weasel likes to move around. Put your hands like this, it's kind of hard. You put your fingers in between like that, and then you're gonna move it up and down like this. That's how Willy Weasel moves, and he says, wuh, wuh, Willy Weasel. X is for Xavier Fox. Xavier Fox makes an X like this. Xavier Fox. Y is for Yancy Yak. She likes to talk, talk, talk. And sometimes you can say yak instead of talk. So put a little telephone up like this to the side of your mouth and your ear and go like this. Yeah, yeah, Yancy Yak. Z is for Zeke the Zebra. And Zeke the Zebra is very sleepy. So he puts his little pillow up like this and he goes, zzz, zzz, Zeke the Zebra. Good job, you learned every single animal that lives at the zoo in our alphabet zoo. Good job.